Shearer getting support from the right back Berg. Oh, Pallister! So close to an own goal.
That's a very good start. Great run from Henning Berg. And this is a horrible ball to deal with if you're a defender. Pallister knows he has to make contact. He can't allow it to go across his face. And he's so close to putting it in the net.
And back to Sharp. Pallister on a little run of his own. What a run from Gary Pallister! Batty. Ripley. May. All trying to steer it off and has done. Sherwood. And Shearer's free! And Alan Shearer scores for Blackburn Rovers. The challengers have taken the lead inside the first minute of the second half.
Well, it's about the first time anyone's put a cross of quality. And I tell you what, you'll have a big thank you to Tim Sherwood. Berg drops it off. Look at Sherwood's cross, it's absolutely beautiful. And I tell you what, this is a magnificent header. We admire the header against Leeds United late in the second half that gave them a victory. We stand and admire another header of supreme quality from Alan Shearer there.
Sherwood, and Wilcox is away. Ripley keeping pace with him. Shearer is there as well. Wilcox going on and going for goal himself. And four Blackburn players are out of the game as United use the ball quickly. Keen with what has been his trademark, the run from midfield. Sharp with the cross. Kanchelskis, what a shot! An amazing shot. All credit to Tim Flowers for keeping it out. Diggs coming across. Leaves it for Ince. Oh, he mishit it. It hit the post. Bruce, who's calling for an early ball. Berg stopping him getting it. Ripley. Shearer chasing it on. He's behind Pallister. Can't pull him down. There's the inevitable outcome. They're off the bench. Blackburn Rovers. Shearer strikes again. 2-0.
Well, Gary Pallister's hardly put a foot wrong and there's nothing he could do about this. I think he knew, as soon as this ball struck by Ripley, that he's in trouble. He looked over his shoulder and Shearer's got a yard. He gets his body in front of him, he takes it on his weaker side, but it's sitting up lovely for them. He hits the target and he gives Schmeichel no chance. What a priceless goal that could prove to be.
Schmeichel no chance. Blackburn Rovers, every chance. The chase is on again. 4 days after their heaviest defeat of the season, Blackburn Rovers bounce back with their most significant victory. The league leaders lose at Ewood Park to 2 second-half goals from Alan Shearer. The first absolutely crucial for Kenny Dalglish and company, coming so early after the restart, inside the first minute. And the gap is back to 3 points. 7 games for each side still to play. Manchester United, masterful for so much of the season, could yet be caught by their dogged, Dalglish-driven pursuers.